A former mail carrier has pleaded guilty to opening strangers' mail. 22-year-old Nichole Crosson admitted to opening mail and removing gift cards and cash while she was on the job. She stole more than $1,700 between January and May of this year. When she's sentenced, she faces a maximum of a year in prison.